I think a labor of love means, so it's a journey. It's a journey that takes you through hell and back, heaven and back, something that you're passionate about for selfish reasons, for reasons that surround your community. It's something that's worth fighting for. It's something worth experiencing. It's not like a quintessential love. It's almost like a physical and spiritual necessity to all men, I think. That's what a labor of love is for me.